Now we will learn some words to see how they form one to many by adding s. Apple, apples. Ball, balls. Tree, trees. Girl, girls. Cup, cups. Egg, eggs. Hat, hats. Boy, boys. Now you all have to learn these words and then you all will write in your English copy. Draw one line in between, make two columns, write the heading one in your left side and many in the right side, and then one after the other you all will write in your copy.